Nation. My name is Vanessa.
And my name is Tyler.
And this is your LC News and Announcements.
For baseball this week, there will be a game tonight against Granger Co. at 5:30. There will also be a game tomorrow against McMinn Central at 6. This Friday, there will be two games, the first being at Greenback against Grace Christian at 12:15, and the second being against Greenback at 2:30.
For softball, there will be a JV game tonight against Eagleton at 6. Tomorrow, there will be a game against Fulton at 6 as well. On Thursday, there will be a JV away game against Sequoia at 5:30, and on Friday, there will be another away game against Loudoun at 6. That's be great. There!
No for soccer game. This week, tomorrow will be an away game against Farragut at 5, and on Wednesday, there will be a home game against Sequoia at 5 as well.
And for tennis this week, tomorrow there will be a game against Sequoia at 4.
And for sophomores and juniors, Panther Crew applications will be available for 1 week, April 3rd through the 6th, from Ms. Spears or Mr. Browning's rooms 120 or 208. All applications are due April 6th. Interviews will be conducted at the end of the week after Easter break. For those who are curious, Panther Club is a leadership club for incoming juniors and seniors. They work closely in creating partnerships with the incoming freshman class to help them feel welcome and excited about Leonard City High School. Panther Crew works the haunted house at Halloween Downtown, gives tours for new students and families, and helps run Panther Day. They also attend field trips to the elementary schools and Biztown. They participate in parades and many other activities where leaders of our school are needed and represented volunteers. Service hours are collected and cords are worn representing Panther Crew participation on graduating seniors. If you have leadership abilities or want to participate in a fun club that helps LCHS be awesome, then get your name on the wall in room 120.
Thank you for tuning into your LC announcement.
Yeah!
Why are you donating blood today?
I'm donating to just like help others that need blood because I know there's a shortage right now.
Would you donate blood again?
Yeah, it's like my fourth time donating, so I'll just donate whenever I can.
And would you encourage others to donate their blood?
Yeah, I would say everyone just like donate blood, just help out. Just gonna sit here, just let the blood flow out, I guess.
We're here with
Alex.
How much can you deadlift?
315.
Okay, we're here with Webo. How much do you think this guy could lift?
I'd say a solid 230.
How much do you lift?
245.
Here with Daniel. How much do you think this guy could lift?
About 375 pounds.
How much do you lift?
275.
We're here with Guidman. How much do you think this guy could lift?
Right. I think he can lift like he can deadlift like 450, bro.
How many push-ups can you do?
I can do 60 push-ups in a minute.
We're here with Addison. How much do you think this guy lifts?
195.
How much can you?
205.
Oh, here with Amanda. How much do you think this girl lifts?
170.
How much can you lift?
165.
Oh, bad, bad. We're here with Tori. How much do you think this girl can lift?
Like, with her arms? 100 pounds.
How much can you lift?
135.
We're here with Nancy. How much do you think this girl can lift?
Probably like 250.
How much can you lift, then?
At least 700.
Don't play well. All right, Owen. How much do you think this girl can lift?
Not much at all.
How much can you lift?
20 pounds. 20 pounds.
Now we're here with River Boy. How much do you think this guy could lift?
All of it. Definitely all of it.
How much can you lift?
Less than all of it.
Now we're here with Ben. How much do you think this guy could?
Not all of it.
How much can you live?
All of it.
Spiraling up just like a rich staircase. No fly zone. Please stay the fuck out my airspace. Say things behind back shit they wouldn't dare say. Know it's on sight when I see you. I'm working at Squarespace.
Yeah, top of the morning. I know that you thought I was dormant. Woke up early from shots that were swarming. A block from the ops, not a cops in the orbit. Cause somebody got popped. Now they knocking on doors trying to find an informant. But I ain't seen Nathan. I'm minding my business. As God is my witness. The weapon gon' prosper that's forming against me. I'm starving immensely. Know when I'm done with these songs, you gon' miss.
Hola amigos y amigas, estas son sus LC noticias y anuncios para esta semana.
Habrá un juego esta noche contra Granger Co. a las 5 y media. También habrá un juego mañana contra McMinn Central a las 6. Este viernes habrá dos juegos. El primero será en Greenback contra Grace Christian a las 12 y 15 y el segundo contra Greenback a las 2 y media.
Para softball, habrá un juego de Junior Varsity esta noche contra Eagleton a las 6. Mañana también habrá un juego contra Fulton a las 6. El jueves habrá un partido fuera de la escuela de Junior Varsity contra Sequoia a las 5 y media. Y el viernes habrá otro partido fuera de la escuela contra Lauren a las 6.
Para soccer, mañana habrá un partido fuera de la escuela contra Farragut a las 5. Y el miércoles habrá un partido en la escuela contra Sequoia a las 5 también.
Para tenis, mañana habrá un partido contra Sequoia a las 4.
Para juniors y seniors, las solicitudes de Panther Crew estarán disponibles durante una semana, del 3 al 6 de abril, con Miss Pierce o Mr. Browning, en los salones 120 y 208. Todas las solicitudes deben presentarse el 6 de abril. Las entrevistas se llevarán a cabo al final de la semana, después de las vacaciones de Semana Santa.
Curiosidad, Panther Crew es un club de liderazgo para juniors y seniors. Trabajan de cerca de la creación de asociaciones con las freshmen para ayudarlos a sentirse bienvenidos y entusiasmados.
Con Lenoir City High School. Panther Crew trabaja en la Casa Embrujada durante Halloween. Ofrece recorridos para nuevos estudiantes y familias. Ayuda a organizar Panther Day, asiste a excursiones a las escuelas primarias y Beastown. Participa en desfiles y muchas otras actividades en las que se necesitan líderes de nuestra escuela. Se recopilan las horas de servicio voluntario y se usan cordones que representan la participación de Panther Crew en los estudiantes de último año que se gradúan. Si tiene habilidades de liderazgo, quiere participar en un club divertido que ayuda a Lenoir City High School a ser increíble y poner su nombre en la pared del Salón 120, inscriba su solicitud.
Gracias.
TVA STARS program is a school-to-work program that trains students in heavy civil construction and facilities operations and maintenance, while providing low-cost quality services for TVA. In addition to expanding educational and career opportunities for students, STARS is a training grounds for tomorrow's workforce who will need advanced construction and trade skills to compete in a highly competitive job market. Through STARS, high school juniors and seniors are taught the construction and operation skills needed to become proficient at producing quality services outside of the classroom, facilities, and or construction job sites where they earn wages while completing projects and tasks for TVA. Students gain hands-on experience while working with industry trade professionals throughout each project. Students also learn the importance of time management in order to meet deadlines and how to meet or exceed expectations when other people are depending on them. Students truly become an integral part of our team and gain many skills that help them in school and life. Anyone interested should see Mr. Weeks in CTE to get an application. Forms are due April 7th.